there's certainly a lot of things different about this year. We're wearing masks, obviously. We have to change up some of our practice procedures. But I think we're really glad to be able to race and do a lot of the things that we normally would.
I think that we are a very hardworking group. We all have a lot of fun doing the sport, and we all are good friends, spend a lot of time together, and we're just looking forward to having some fun.
We've got a really, you know, like a really tight group of guys. We all hang out in and outside of practice. Really creates an interesting dynamic during and after practice too.
Waukee's kind of at a stage where we want to get better, you know. Last place we were 12, a few years before that, you know, we're kind of just like the bottom half of that 15. I think, you know, with Coach Nielsen, his vision is to really push up into that, you know, make a top five program.
Usually after meets, I think about the state meet and how we would do, and thinking about how, based on today, how we would perform the state meet and just try to get better so we can prepare more and more for that meet.
Running in this distinguished of a program, you know, we really feel like we need to carry on a legacy. We think that we have a really special group this year. We remember the classes that came before us and how great they were. So we're just trying to carry on that winning tradition, that winning legacy.
Definitely the bar is high, because only missing 1 year of state is kind of a, you know, it's kind of a high bar, and we just want to try and, you know, keep it consistent going year to year.
I think about it pretty often, but we try to kind of focus on the present, not focus on the future. So focus on what we can do now. Can't really control the state meet until we're there.
You know, and if we were the ones to do that right before, you know, we split into two high schools to be the group that is the ones to be remembered, I think it's kind of something that's in the back of our mind.
Dude, I kind of want to go out with a bang, and hopefully we can make this last year of Waukee High School a good one for cross country and try to do a good job.
We knew that our season might get cut short, we might not get what we want. So we're just really happy that we're able to go out and race and do what we love.